It's in open loop. Water temperature is 69 degrees. The oxygen sensor is getting a signal from the ECU PCM, so it's showing a generic 14.8. 71 degrees water temperature, still open loop. 75 degrees water temperature, still open loop. 'Kay, it looks like the oxygen sensor is almost warmed up. Oh, maybe not. No, it went into closed loop at about 82 degrees water temperature. Let me see if the oxygen sensor is moving. Yep, there it goes. Oxygen sensor is now oscillating. That's it.